Hello everyone, welcome to the channel The Gamer. So today I'll be showing you about a very good budget steering wheel. It's not a budget, it's costly, but still it's a gaming steering wheel for PS4, Xbox, PC, that's all. Also you can use it for laptops. So I'll be showing you everything in detail about this steering wheel. It has shifters and also pedals, that is the accelerator and the brake. So how to use it and all, let's start today. So what we will do is, we'll first see the system requirements and then we'll start. So the system requirements for PC is it works in Windows 7, Windows 8, and there's no Windows 9, so direct we'll go to Windows 10. It works in Windows 10 too. Windows 10 all versions, that is a home version, Windows 10 Pro, everything. It works in every Windows version and works in PS4 software, works in PS3 software and also Xbox. I'm not sure whether it really works with Xbox or not, but I think so it works. Now let's explore about the steering wheel. So we'll see about the box first. It's a bit heavy. This is Neato Drive Pro steering wheel, and you can see it's written here Drive Pro. This is a steering wheel with the brake and the accelerator. It has 180 degree steering. I'll show you closely. Just see. It has, you can see here, 180 degree steering, vibration, fully programmable. That is, you can, these are the programmable buttons here all around. So you can program, you can set what button will function for what program. And this is USB compatible. This is not a Bluetooth version, this is a USB compatible version. And also it's written here, it's compatible with PS4, PS3, PC, all versions. And we can see here's written Drive Pro, then fully programmable buttons, and here's Neato symbol, 180 degrees lock to lock. So the Neato Drive Pro is a very good steering wheel. You can see this is the box and these are the programmable buttons, L1, L2, L3 or 1, 2, 3, 12, 8, same as controller buttons of PS4 and Xbox. And you can see that it's written here Drive Pro. This is the V120 model, and here are the accessories which are given to it. And here we see it's written Neato, and down here these are the butterfly gears, and this is 180 degrees lock to lock steering. So this is the steering wheel. You can see it's rotating 180 degrees on both sides. Programmable buttons, same as of controller. Then we have these buttons, then again same controller buttons, square, triangle, circle, X. For if you are using Xbox or PC, then AXYB, and this is the wire, and these are the shifters, the gear. It doesn't come with a separate gear, but these are the shifters These are the gear. It comes fixed with the gear. This is for gear up. This is for gear down. These are called butterfly gears. Here are the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. When connected to PS4, there will be lights in here. Next, we see these are the pedals. The accelerator, you can see it's very strong. The accelerator and the brake. This is the brake. No clutch is given because this is auto gear. And here is a Nitho symbol. This is a grip. And this also has a long wire. Then we have this. This is the clamping. This is the clamp. And this is the screw. And this is the plate. I'll show you later how to clamp it to a table. This is the wire, small wire, which needs to be connected with the controller. So first it needs to be connected here, one end of this, and the other end should be connected to this port in here. Then this one should be connected to the PS4 system, and this wire to be connected to this port. I hope you can see, this is the port. It's like an internet wire. That's all, that much is the connection. Then you can play. This acts as a very good realistic simulator steering wheel. And here you can see, this is share button. Share and options. These two, if you press simultaneously for 3 times, then the sensitivity adjustment will start taking place. And there will be a red light and there will be a green light. When pressing these two, there will be a green light. And then you can adjust the sensitivity from low or medium or high. This is the program button. This is the home button. So here you can see the steering wheel is turning 180 degrees. It's a power steering wheel, so that's why just 180 degrees and it turns fully in the game. There you see it turns to this side, and these are the gear markings. This is the butterfly gear. These are the gear markings. There will be color in this, color LED in this when it is connected. So you can see that this is the suction cup of the steering wheel, and these are the suction cups at the back of it, I mean below of it. So it fixes like this. This is a suction cup, it fixes. Yes, it's done. Then you can take it out like this. So you can see it's fixed with the suction cup. So now I can turn 180 degrees on left and right side. These are the programmable buttons. These are the buttons of Xbox and PS4 type, X, Y, A, B, and triangle, square, circle, cross. So this is the clamping part. There you can see I have put the handle, put it like this. So you can see this is a screw, it's already getting clamped. This is the handle, it's getting fixed. This is the cap. You place the screw behind and on top of that place the cap, and then rotate the screw. You have to just rotate it till it touches the firm, this one, and it's fixed now. So you can see this is for connection. Now this is the pedal. You connect it with the steering wheel like this, then we'll place the steering wheel in suction mode. Then after in suction, you connect the wire from the steering wheel to the PS4. There you see it's fixed. Now there's a small wire given which is fixed on in one end, is fixed to the steering wheel, and other small end to the controller. Then we place it somewhere, and there you go, it's all done. Connection over. So the Neato steering wheel has a very good pricing. It's around 4699, that is 4700 in Amazon, whereas the actual price is 5899. So nearly 6000 MRP in INR, Indian rupees. It's a very good steering wheel. It's a very nice steering wheel. So friends, this was all about the Neato steering wheel. Hope you liked it. If you liked it, please comment, share and subscribe, and also please like my video, and I'll be making more videos soon about other gaming accessories and other peripherals related to PS4, Xbox and PC, mainly PS4, because I own a PS4 and I'll be showing it to them. So thank you for watching. Once again, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.